Yeah, I don't know, I might push technique back in action now, I can tell you. Got my banjo and it's set to serve, oh, I'm so dead. Yeah, the king is him in the video, look at it. Look at that. Okay, try not for C sharp again now, can set it. Audition time, mate. Okay, but a good thing about me, mate, is I don't turn homosexual at C, I can set it. Okay, not that there's anything wrong about that, but you don't have to worry about that with me. I'll consent to you. I'll consent as we set up to serve. Let's do it. Mother Nature, help me to serve with a broken heart. A broken heart. Mother Nature, tell me what I need. Myself. Let me tell you what I have to say. Everything I say must be seen. Everything I see can't be seen. I gotta see it through my eyes, that way. Through my third eye, through my third eye. These eyes of Mother Nature. Ah, everything I see is being said that way. Okay? You can't hear it. You can't hear it, but it's time for you to be disciplined, okay? Yeah, like a fat boy who ate all the like fried chicken. Can't tell you, all for himself, that one. Selfish. Selfish at a fat boy. I'm sad. I'm sad at that one, I can tell you. Yeah. But maybe we'll just be like a dishwasher's mate. Maybe we can. Maybe God washed the dishes, I can say that. Surely you got the dishes that need like washing, right? Confused. Okay, what do you do with them? You don't just like throw them overboard, mate. You send them to me, okay? They'll be the cleanest dishes you could ever imagine. Okay, but I got no experience in that, I can tell you. I can tell you, Sheila, she tried to teach me about that. But I said, no, Sheila. That's woman's work, mate. That's a filthy woman's work. Get your filthy gloves on, I can tell you. Oh, yeah. Yeah, Sheila quickly left me, I can tell you. She can now think to herself that way, that I was only trying to. I was only trying to exist, Sheila, okay? I was only trying to exist that way. You can't imagine. I've got a lot of stress and pressure on me, Sheila, okay? If you're listening, Sheila, remember the good times, mate. Remember the good times we had together that way. Okay? Starting to remember them, Sheila. They weren't that nice for me, I can say it. I can say that to you, Sheila. That was horrible, horrible for me, mate. Wicked times when I shacked up with Sheila, I can say it. She didn't even appreciate me, mate. She didn't even appreciate me. And she was unkind to me too. She was quite unkind that one. Yeah, let me tell you about that. Let me tell you about that, mate. It was unspeakable evil. Days of unspeakable evil that way. Okay, so that. Okay? I'm not allowed to think about that. I'm not allowed to think about that. Give me nightmares, Sheila. Give me nightmares, cause you was unkind that way, Sheila. Okay, but if you're listening, I'll take you back, mate. I'll take you back, cause old bush dick makes quite desperate. Desperate times call for desperate measures, Sheila. You need to know that. You need to know that. I've lowered my standards, Sheila, okay? Yeah, okay. That's why my applying with this guy for C-Shepherd, mate. We're gonna wash dishes. We're gonna scrub those dishes, okay, dude. Yeah, shitter. Yeah, what you think about that? Yeah, don't tell me, shitter. Keep it to yourself, okay? You're not very nice, Sheila. In fact, you're quite unpleasant. You never give me no compliments, Sheila. What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you, Sheila? Something, right? Okay, look at that. That's beautiful. That's beautiful, Sheila. Like the time that we spent together, that time you smiled, mate. Remember that time you smiled, Sheila? I can tell you. It was before you asked me for rent, that why, okay? Then you never smiled again, did you, Sheila? You never smiled again once you knew I was gonna live in your backyard, Sheila. You should have seen what I done to your garden, right? It surprised you, Sheila, didn't it? Hey, didn't I have it in me, Sheila, did you?